Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we got a package from Simply Gilded. This is the Valentine's release, and let's get to it. I opened the package just for easiness, as you know. And okay, so let's see what we got. I know I got a lot of the Valentine's Day release stuff because it was just adorable. And this is already ripped here, so. Okay, look how pretty this journaling card is. A holo kiss. Mwah. So we're gonna put her here. I'm still at my desk and I'm kind of digging it, so please bear with me. Next thing we got was the Chinese New Year sampler card. I do not have this one. The cute little bow that we normally get. And then we got this little cute thing. I'm not sure. Did I order any stickers? I don't think I order stickers, you guys. Where is my slicey thingy? Okay, found the slicey thingy. Oh, I did order stickers. So I ordered the tiny bow seals. I really like these. These are so mega tiny. So look at my nail in comparison. So I ordered these. I don't have these for some weird reason. So I ordered them. And I think I'm gonna upcycle these because I have a few of them now and they're like great cardstock. It's nice and strong, so I think I'm gonna add them to my micro. So stay tuned for that. I might attempt to do that tomorrow. Okay, so let's open what I have here first. So the first thing that I got was, so I got these 5mm. I got them in every single color because I really, really like them. I'm gonna use them as header covers and things like that. So I got those. And oh, this is the free roll. It's like a Valentine's Day paisley. This is kind of cool. With gold foil. And then I got these ones, which are like perforated hearts. They're perforated hearts in like a little like, I don't know, like a little lacy thingy. What I don't like is that the whole thing like literally folded over. Okay, I had a hard time finding the thingy. So this is what it looks like. And this is a rose gold foil. So it's cute, right? What I don't like is that it's just kind of bunching up right there. I don't know if it's really visible when you stretch it out. No, it's not. So I got that in the gold foil. And I also got it in the pink. So in the pink, it looks like this. And it's just regular pink washi. Cute. So we have those, and I got this Jasper set. Well, now that I think about it, it's not just Jasper, it's both of them. Okay, so the first item is the journaling card that says love you very much and is Jasper. So cute. I always wonder if Juniper and Jasper are a depiction of Irene's kids. I think they are, but I don't know. Here's the sampler. This is adorable. I need multiple of these. I wish it could give us something different here. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but the samplers have changed. Now she gives us different flags. So now she gives you a heart and a ribbon and then the three ribbons. Before it used to be the whole thing full of hearts as a like checklist maker. So we got that. And out of this set, because this is a set, it has Jasper, Juniper, and Foods of Valentine's Day, all combined. Yo. So let me show you one at a time, actually. So here is Jasper. Gold foil stars and little hearts. Very cute. It's exactly the same picture. And then we have Juniper. She's so cute with the gold foil heart and flowers. She's holding a little bouquet of flowers. Very cute. While she always trying to run away from me. And then here's the Valentine's Day food, I guess you can say. There's a cake, a slice of, I don't know, cheesecake, chocolate cake. Here's another cake, like chocolate strawberry tower, and flowers. So all the things you would give your Valentine's date. That's a candelabra. Oh my God, that's cute. So yeah, guys, this is what I got for Simply Gilded's Valentine's release. I did not get everything in the collection. I know there was a passport, there was Year of the Tiger stuff, and there was Mardi Gras stuff. I just picked this stuff. I really like these guys, and this was the freebie roll, and these I wanted, and... So yeah, guys, this is what I got. I know in this release there was Mardi Gras stuff, passport, Chinese New Year stuff. But this is all I got. I only got Valentine's Day stuff because in reality, I really don't have a lot of Valentine's Day washi kind of thing. So I really just wanted to get these two by themselves. But by the time I logged on, they had already sold out individually. So I ended up just getting the three. This is cute. Not my favorite. It's cute. Then these guys are cute too. And I really like these. When I saw that, I was like, oh, I need to get those. That's essentially what I wanted to get. And then that's a free reroll. In the description box, I'm going to leave you my referral link for Simply Gilded. I believe you get $5 off a $15 purchase. It's a great way to get started. All right, guys, I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I wish you a good week. I'll see you on the next video. Bye.